the idea that the wife's experience was the result of the sin of believing a lie. For me, it blurs the line between sin and suffering in ways that set those up who are suffering.
Holy cow!
Even though this lecture took place a year after Jen's story, these ideas and similar stories had been
Holy
in the water, and many in the church had a sense that Driscoll had a unique set of spiritual gifts. When Driscoll talked to Jen about her demon...
What the hell?